authentic. Tis the law. Here's the buyer. Authentic has won the Kentucky Derby.
That's Authentic crossing the finish line first and getting bathed in roses after taking the top spot at Churchill Downs yesterday. But over 1,000 miles away in Alva, Authentic has some roots here in Southwest Florida. NBC2's Jessica Babb spoke with two of the winning part owners about his big win.
They're off in the Kentucky Derby.
A race to remember.
I think our voices are still rough.
Edge on the seat there watching the television.
For Stephen Blansett and James Ritter, it's a derby they'll never forget.
Authentic has won the Kentucky Derby!
Kind of unreal. I mean, it was just kind of an unreal moment. We were excited as heck.
Seeing him jumping up and down on the couch screaming at the television.
They're partial owners of Authentic.
It's just exhilarating to be able to be part of it and for the horse to win.
It's amazing to see an animal know, you know, have that in their blood.
Celebrating his triumph around the track.
And we saw him come out. I mean, his ears were up and he was just prancing around and just, I was like, oh, he's got this. It's like we knew at that point before he even started racing that he was going to win it.
This year, watching the win from home.
We had box seats for it this year, but with the coronavirus and stuff, we couldn't attend.
Instead of Churchill Downs looking like this, silence in the stands. No fans allowed because of COVID-19.
There's something like being when you're physically there with all the outfits or being down by the rail for the horses, but it was a different experience, and hopefully come next May we'll be able to go in person.
It was disappointing, but, you know, understand it and everything, and we have our hotel and our flights booked for next year.
For the Derby enthusiasts, today they're
coming down from a high.
Beaming about Authentic's achievement.
This one was a good investment.
Yeah, it was a good investment.
Thanks everybody that was sending us congratulations and stuff.
Authentic taking home the title of first place in the 146th running of the Kentucky Derby. In Alva, Jessica Babb, NBC2.